We have, who's coming on next? It's Madeline. Madeline's coming on next, yes. Getting down to the nitty-gritty, all right. And while they're coming on, wearing the Legendum swimsuit specially designed by Pam Shipston in material supplied by Max Isaac of South Africa. Absolutely marvellous. I wouldn't have the judge's job in a million years. It's Chris Barnard, Nicole Wordy, sorry. That's Ronnie. Putting their cameras out. Who's next? That's Vanessa. Olaas, allemaal te samen, hier die mensen hebben een mooie glimlach.
Yes.
Off you go.
Tonight to the Coliseum. We do hope you've enjoyed the Miss South Africa show. That's it for tonight. We're going to have a big send-off from the Johnny Bosch Orchestra. A big hand for Vanessa Wannenberg, Miss South Africa 1977. Thank you.
On a racial basis, after this year's competition, do you feel that this is justified?
I think it's just marvellous. We had a lovely time, and I think that it's been it's a real example to all the people in South Africa.
Marvellous.
And
and do you feel that the Miss South Africa this year then truly represents all of South Africa?
Yes, I do.